Everyone knows about the unplugged TV in The Shining, but did you ever notice the unplugged lamp next to Jack? In the infamous scene where Jack viciously scolds Wendy for disturbing him, notice the round lamp next to him. You'll see that, like the TV set, the lamp is not plugged into anything. There's no visible power cord, and you can clearly see the entire space around the table. There's no outlet that the lamp could possibly plug into.